a place like this in Chicago would be packed, you know, wall to wall. The list would, there would be 50 people that never made it on stage. The Milwaukee kids, they have it better here. They have a more intimate community. Everybody was talented. As a businesswoman, I just try to remind you, because like, it's never too late for you to get into your market. Y'all have an entire band sitting here. This isn't just a hobby. As soon as you have a community or some type of audience, start expanding that. When I have a chance to experience a space like this, it's like I'm reminded of how important it was just for me. And so that just speaks to everybody that was here, you know?
That's all. Give it up for them again.